Ngitela batandekayo simbongeni uNkulunkulu for le tinkonzo takule weekend lesevele tiqale with a bang. Basekhona ke bantfu lengaphandle yezowe labathi ndawo yaku second day sebavele bashiyekile. Ngoba lena ayibi dunyiswa kusiye dizili lo. Si moti ya dizili kuthi ufuna iduma dume ifuthuma le lena nje wafaka skiya iyagangalata. Siyambonga kakhulu uNkulunkulu bazalwane kuthi the day has finally come, the weekend has finally come, and we are going to rejoice in it. Egameni lika Jesu. Thank you for attending in your numbers. Uthi ke lo munye in our numbers njani singaka. Babe mfundisi ngilaba laba laba ne appointment na uNkulunkulu. I am not going to lie, ngizame kufihla ngoba ngibuka titule muva. I am not ashamed. Laba be appointment na uNkulunkulu kule weekend noma namhla ebusuku ngilaba. When the woman went to the well to fetch water, ukhanza Jesu sowuvela ukhona ngoba le appointment yayiyakhe yedwa. Nasta uma sitha kekho bani sibutane ukuthi bani uyephi, uyabambelela. This is your appointment with your father. Siphelele bazalwana, anginawo bengithi university valiwe basemakhaya kwaba sithizathiza. Siphelele thine uNkulunkulu lasifunako kuleli hour lele. Kungako mfundisi ngithi preach like we are preaching to multitudes. Preach like we are preaching to thousands a stadium. Siphelele mfundisi kutela umnotho awungena. Ligama leNkosi malibonga. Anginemukele ke bantu abami ngemavi lakhulunywa ngumpostle Paul nakayala libandla labaseFesu chapter 6 verse 10 uthi kwekugcina. Lokhuluma lokhu nje mne bantu abami namuhla. Uthi kwekugcina inani eNkosini. Akagcine lapho. Uyehla uthi nasemandleni ayo. Dawusholoko bantfu bami bese ngicela umfundisi ete ngaphambili sitawunikela kamuva. Kukhona intfo lengiyinakako babe Maseko, angisiye nesi kodwa ngiyanaka khaba kuthi na uye esibhedlela kunemijovo lehlukile, kunemijovo lolaphako, kunomjovo logomako lowendela ukuthi kufa lokuthite kungangeni neliso. Namuhla abantu abami aningethi kutolashwa ntogonywa. Namuhla le live lelita kwehlala le weekend yonke is about kunigoma. Sihlaselwe iCovid, umhlaba uhlaselwe iCovid. Wakhuluma lokhuluma ko wathi na ungafuni ukuyithola bo washe manti ngensipho bohlala ufaka imask. Emkhonweni wakho ngesenqele kunesibati uyathanza uthanzi, kunesibati emkhonweni wakho ngaka left emkhathini wemkhono kunesibati lo wajova wasona, umjovo lo wajova wona nawuphuma ngone ukwehlukanisa wena nalamanye emave. I-South Africa ayijovi la, ijova ehlombe. I-Mozambique ayijovi la, ijova kulenye indzawo. Namuhla sitonika umjovo wokuya ekhaya ezulwini. Wona mjovu tawunehlukanisa nalabanye bantfu labasha labangangani. Asikethi kutone lapha ngoba nigula indzawo, sitoni jova, sitoni goma. Stelwe sajovelwa bovendle kwathiwa kuze into ingakuphathi jova. Kuze iCovid ingakuphathi faka imask. Kuze khona ekukhonza kuleti nsuku leti kuto mvulomusha. Old Testament. Khuluma uNkulunkulu tshela Joshua. Ngakuyali yini kugcina. Unetikhathi letisula imaski, unetikhathi letingayisweli imaski. Kulesikhathi lesiphila kuyo njase, kulamalanga imaski asiyisweli. Kodwa kuze utokhonza. Etinkingeni tonke nasetilingweni tonke. Nasekuguleni konke lokuphatha abantu labasha. Kwakho nje kugcine eNkosini bese uyahamba with pride nasemandle nayo lamakhulu kusendeka konke mntwanami. Make sure uyakholwa. Kunento lengiyinakaka umfundisi Mathenjwa. Akusibo bonke labafaka ikhamaflaji labamasotsha. Sibo bonke khona labayithengako khona labayinikwako anikwe umuntu kuthiwa sowumkholonele anikwe tembathu letinganga lobukholonele kodwa khona uthi awuhlangana naye edolobheni afakele sotsha kasini uniform yasotsha kasini ngicela kunicela abantu abamphasa loliphahla nangwakwa kwahlangana na Kristu. This is your time, this is your opportunity. Otherwise letinto letimbayimba leti takwehlala tingethi kusite. Udzinga kuba lisotsha qala. Sito kunika le uniform yakhona. Ungahamba uyithenge sta futhi na uyibuka ayifani kahle hle. Yehlukile sekwekuthi nje siyafosha. Nawufuna kuphepha mntwana mukela Jesu nyalo. We are going to sing a song and usher the pastor to the front. Enhlitweni yakho udawuba uthi Nkosi, here am I. Uthi Isaiah ngekufa kwenkosi uziya. Nawo ungafakaza after this kwakuthi inkonzo embekelweni ahlangana na Jesu. Uyanaka ukuthi Isaiah wakhuluma lamagama kuverse ku chapter 6 ngekufa kwenkosi uziya. Kodwa ngathi aqalile ukusebenza. You could be a member of this church. Kodwa ukadani naNkulunkulu. Ngicela wadane na isto kunika uniform yasekhaya. Ligama lenkosi malibonga. Simile ngetinyawo tethu bathandekayo. Shabele you worship team.
Jesus.
When the introspection.
Yeah.
Di cleanse wena, di position wena kahle. Ditokhona letinto kwehlela la kufanele tehlele khona. Otherwise le live la namhla la kusasa kusene emini nanzihambama ngelisonto litawuba useless kuwe na ungakamthathi Jesu. May this not be just your attendance ngoba I camp first of its kind siyolala out. Ngiyacela thatha Jesu uto khona kungabe lisotsha lesilikhomba ngenhloko uto khona kuba lisotsha leliphethe tembatho tasekhaya ezulwini. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Bye, teacher.
Yeah.